screen Android, 47 screen dual display. This is the first dual screen Android tablet. So that's first I will introduce for the ebook. And this will be for the, especially for the comics. This will be the two page to be the very good experience, like a real book. Another application is, you know, that education area. I will show you the demonstration. Right side will be just for the pure reader. On top of that, for the video, picture can be available at the same time. This will be very useful in the education area or school using. And the another very useful for the using a dual screen is just a travel magazine. So this is the Las Vegas area. Left side with the map and the right side with the hotel list. For the, as you are aware, for the only information all will be displayed at the same time. Especially for the put the one hotel, detail will be displayed there, right side. And the another hotel is the stick delay. In the single screen, all the list will be the behind the just the registry. However, in the usual screen, the hotel information all registers is displayed at the same time. This is the future. Another the last information will be just for the free scrapbook. This will be just for the two-page scrapbook. For instance, to using the pen, it can be the writing, the free writing. On top of that, for instance, putting a map, the looking at the map, some new comment can be put right side. This is the new future using the dual screen. This is the open state. In the closing, this one. For the closing will be the it's a 7 inch book style. And the stylus pen is here. And this is a camera, 3 megapixel camera. And power switch, volume up, volume down. And the slot, this is the SD card slot. For the communication, will be wireless, Wi-Fi is the standard. And the Bluetooth is integrated here. In optional for the 3G, HDMI, and LTE available. Because inside here, the PCI Mini Express slot is inside here. That's an all experience for this kind of.